I'm Katie, and we're here with your Mott News. Today is National Bacon Day. Tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 42 and a low of 18. Babbit Club pictures will take place today at 1:15, the beginning of 6th hour in the Ox Gym. Also, Bible Club will be meeting after school in room 218. Leadership will be selling love notes with a treat for $1 each during all lunches. If you are a sophomore or junior that's interested in joining announcements next year, come to the library and talk to Mr. Glazier to get and fill out a form. Yearbook applications are now out. Please see Mr. Corey for more information. The district's only high school drama program is the Warren Consolidated School of Performing Arts, WICSPA for short. Students interested in joining WICSPA class can get more information on their website, WICSPA.net. Auditions will be held in person Saturday, March 12th at Sterling Heights High School. The Maroon and Golden Globes show will take place on Tuesday, March 8th at 7 p.m. in the Annex. Purchase your yearbooks at yearbookordercenter.com. Our school code is 3874. Now through April 16th, $75. And each yearbooks will be sold at the end of the year for $80 cash only. Last day to order your books online is April 16th. There will be after-school tutoring every Monday and Wednesday from 2:20 to 3:20 in the Media Center. Attention Warren Mott students, please keep a lookout for Mr. Olin's plant that went missing. That's it for Mott News. Have a great day.
Hello everyone. There was a crime here at Warren Mott High School over break. We're here with Mr. Olin himself, the one who got the plant stolen.
Yeah, I came back from break and my plant is gone.
Oh yeah? How you feeling?
I'm shocked, I'm hurt, I'm sad.
Got you. So when was the last time you actually saw the plant?
Okay, the plant was here the Thursday, right? Because we had a snow day Friday.
Exactly.
The plant was here Thursday when I left for break.
No way. Got you, okay. So did the plant have any like enemies at all, you would say?
There were some people that threw some shade at it. Ooh. Which is really bad for plants.
Ooh.
So I don't know. We're coming up with a list of suspects right now.
Okay, got you. So hopefully everything gets worked out in that situation, in that department. And has this ever happened in the past before?
No, I always keep a plant in my classroom. Okay. And this is the first time there's ever been a crime committed against it.
Got you. And let's say there was a reward to get your plant back. Do you know how much that would be?
I can't say it publicly for obvious reasons, but yes, there will be a reward if there's some information about the plant that comes to light.
So you heard it here, folks. Try to get this plant in as fast as you can, you know, top dollar on the line. And
any information is helpful. We would love it.
It's not even about the money, you know, you got to get this man his plant back. So
thank you very much for helping out investigators.
No problem.
See you coming. Got my heart jumping like Jordan's. Play me like Spalding. Do it all for me.
Oh, this day is so incessant.
Hi, I'm Eddie. And I'm Brayden. And we're here with your Marauder Sports.
Feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight. To fall in love with strangers. Yeah. We're happy, pretty confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh, yeah. Tonight when we forget about the deadline. It's time. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. You don't know about me, but I'll bet you on too. Everything will be alright if we just keep dancing like we're 22. 22.
Any athlete interested in playing a spring sport, please make sure you have a physical on file with Mr. Noble. All spring sports begin Monday, March 14th.
Anyone interested in playing baseball this season, scan the QR codes around the building or go to room 105 to talk to Coach Maloney.
Tryouts are Monday, March 14th.
If you're interested in joining track and field, there's a meeting after school today in the cafe.
Jahir Chowdhury and Hannah Police will be going to the States this weekend at Ford Field in Detroit.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Have a great day.
Oh, I see you coming. Got my heart jumping like Jordan's. Play me like Spalding, do it all for me. Show you the vision of what I like. And I promise I'll be yours. Tell me your joys and your problems. I'll be more.